I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Good morning, DHS. Happy Friday. Here are your announcements. Seniors' acceptance letters are going out already. Stop by 2:35 to take a picture to congratulate you on your success into getting into a college. Weather for college classes will begin Monday, January 14th. For students who can still enroll today, you'll need to pay tuition. All NHS members, please turn in your service hours by today. See your sponsors if you have any questions. And now for Linen with sports.
Yay! Hey guys, Linen here, and today it's going to be Eagles basketball here in Decatur High School, JV at 5:30, and varsity at 7. It's also going to be Lady Eagles soccer at a Springtown tournament. And all boys who plan on participating in track and field this spring, please go by and see Coach Wren in room 212. And any girl wanting to run track, come by and see Coach Park here in room 225. Y'all have a blessed day.
Now for Coach Park's 2 cents.
My 2 cents. God bless America. Have a great day.
And remember, DHS, people, wait, before I do any of that. Today is Coach Gergrich's birthday. If you go by and say happy birthday to him, he'll give you a piece of candy.
Liar!
Now, remember, DHS, people want for you to be genuinely interested in them, not just interested in what they can do for you. Think about it. It's my 2 cents. God bless America. Have a great day.
Have a great day.